when you open the camera in your iPhone, if it shows a black screen, then the first thing what you need to do is to restart your iPhone. Sometimes simply restarting the iPhone fixes many of the issue. The next thing what you can do is, if you have opened the camera app, close it again, just swipe it and close it again, and then again reopen the camera app to check if this will work or not. Now the next thing what you can do is use some other applications that uses camera, such as I have this Botim application. This is video calling application that uses the camera as well. So open other apps that uses the video camera of your iPhone and check if the camera of your iPhone works or not. If the camera of the iPhone works with other apps but doesn't work with camera app of your iPhone, that means that is a software issue, not a hardware issue. The next thing what you will do is you will check if there is any update available for the iOS version in your iPhone. Sometimes there may be a bug which is causing problem for the camera to function properly. So what you need to do is you need to go to settings, you need to go to general, go to software update and check if there is any update available. For me, I have the latest version of iOS. If you have a software update pending, update the software and check if it fixes the issue. The last thing what you will do is you will reset the camera to the factory default and check if it works or not. For that one, what you will do, you will go to settings, you will go to general, you will go to reset, and then you will select erase all content and settings. And then you have the option to back up your iPhone before erasing. If not, you can just select erase now. This will remove all the content of your iPhone and your iPhone will go to the factory state and check if you can now use the camera or not. If you can't use the camera by doing all of these things, that means you have a hardware issue, not the software issue. In that case, you need to take your iPhone to the technician. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.